Hello friends, welcome to Freshers Live. Today we shall see how to apply for Gramin Dak Sevak vacancy in India Post Recruitment 2020. First, log on to freshersLive.com and search here for India Post. And click on the first notification. Here we have the Gramin Dak Sevak vacancy in India Post Recruitment. Please note that you don't have to write any exam for this job. You should have passed your 10th standard, and the selection will be based on your 10th score. So click on job details. Yeah, no exam. Post Office Recruitment 2020, 919 Gramin Dak Sevak posts. You should have passed your 10th standard. Freshers can apply now. So let's see what are the details. Company name is India Post. Post name is Gramin Dak Sevak. Number of posts is 919. And these are the locations where the job will be allotted. Last date to apply is 9th February. So let's see the qualification details. This is the job profile. Read it carefully before you apply. So the educational qualification is secondary school examination pass certificate of 10th standard, in which you should have taken maths and English as a compulsory subject. So the selection will be based on your 10th score. So there is no extra examination, that is entrance exam. So you can apply for this if you have passed your 10th. Age restriction is 18 to 40 years. Application fees is 100 rupees. However, payment of fees is exempted for all female candidates as well as PWD candidates. They may apply online directly through the provided link in the website. So if you are a female candidate, you don't have to pay rupees 100 as application fee. The address is Department of Posts 0/0, the Chief Postmaster General Assam Circle, Guwahati. Here is the selection procedure. It will be made as per the automatic generated merit list as per the rules based on the candidate's online submitted applications. So you will have to apply it only online. Candidate who desires to apply online will have to register himself or herself in the portal through indiapost.gov.in or this website. You can go there and register yourself. One candidate can register only once. So you will have to visit the website for registration. Click on apply now button and see what we have. Yeah, the India Post Ministry of Communications GDS online engagement. So here you have to register here first, and once you have registered, you will have to make the payment. And then fill up everything and submit it. That's it, guys. It's such an easy process. You don't have to attend any exam for this. You will be selected based on your 10th marks. Hope you found this video helpful, guys. And don't forget to share it with your friends. Thanks for watching. Do visit Freshers Live for more job alerts. Thank you.